That's right. And when we talk about food and restaurants in the area, they can always expect big crowds on game day.
That's right. In 4029's Ugochi Iloka takes us to one place that is a fan favorite of the fans who like to go hog wild.
Jim Reeves knew exactly what he was doing when he came up with the Jim's Razorback Pizza franchise.
We're in Razorback country. Anything affiliated with the Razorbacks brings people in.
30 years ago, when he created the restaurant, Reeves wanted to make sure it embodied the Razorback culture, so he got permission from the university to use the name. He also took on staff who believed in that idea, and some are still with the restaurant today.
I've been here since the beginning. It's been interesting working with all the kids all these years. I've raised a lot of them.
Rosie is just one example of many staff members who love what they do, from building lifelong friendships with customers to treating her coworkers like family. She says it's more than just working at a job for her.
We've had families work here. Single mothers work here. Their kids have worked here.
Rosie took me to where they make the food, and I got a behind-the-scenes look of what goes into making delicious Jim's Razorback Pizza. She says they have to make pizza like this in advance, early on, game day, to have enough for the game day rush. But no worries, they keep it in the oven so it's still fresh and keeps people coming back.
Game days are great for us. They bring in, like, great, great amount of people.
For the Hog Wild pregame show, I'm Ugochi Iloka.
Last night I had a little Jim's Razorback Pizza myself at the Farmington game, which was our game of the week on Friday Frenzy. Had that in the press box. It was delicious.
You know, that's the very first place I ever ate with my family when I moved here, having no idea that it was so popular.
Yeah, it is the place to be this time of year especially.